load control breakout. Okay,
Okay.
one side it is connected 12 volt IOs, other
Okay.
side it will convert back to 5 volt, and it is connected to
Connected
one of the controller.
controller.
As of now here for our demo purpose I used Arduino. So 3.3 volt and ground is supplied to this breakout. Okay,
Okay.
one side, other side 12 volt it is supplied here using this SMPS,
Okay.
and it is connected down here.
Red and black.
Red is supply and black is ground.
Okay.
Okay. So similarly, the sensor, sorry, flow switch. Red is connected to supply, 12 volt supply,
okay.
and black is connected to the I/O. So as of now, it is on.
On state. Yeah.
On state. We can state. We can reverse it also. So. When we press, it will be off.
Off. So when water flows,
on. When water flows, it is off. When water stops, it is on. So this is a working.
Flow switch breakout.
Yeah. Similarly, like overload also will be detected in us one of the three IOs.
Three. Okay.